You know that you can detox your body through your feet. According to the Chinese system of reflexology, our feet have natural energy zones that are associated with vital organ systems in our body. In other words, you will be able to detoxify your entire body through your feet, thus removing the harmful toxins from your body. So, for many years the Chinese medicine uses this treatment for detoxifying the body through the feet. This method is very easy and simple, but extremely effective. Foot detox pads. You can easily find detox pads in almost any health store. All you have to do is put them on your feet before going to bed and remove them in the morning. If you notice that their color is changed in the morning and they became dark, this indicates that you managed to successfully eliminate the toxins from your body. Ionic foot bath. An ionic foot bath can also help to detoxify your body from toxins. It is based on electrolysis, a method that uses electrical current in order to create a chemical reaction. It is recommended to use warm water so your pores will open, as well as salt, which can act as an anti-inflammatory astringent. Ions are usually absorbed through the feet. If the salt water becomes dark, this is a sign that you are toxin-free. There are a few forms of this bath. Salt detox bath recipe. Needed ingredients: 1 cup of Epsom salt, 1 cup of sea salt, 2 cups of baking soda. Essential oils, optional. Directions: put all the ingredients in boiling water so they will dissolve. Then, fill the tub with warm water and add apple cider vinegar, essential oils, and salt in the mixture and soak for 30 minutes. We need to mention that after the bath you may experience exhaustion and weakness. However, this bath will relieve the skin irritation, increase the magnesium levels and detox your body. Clay detox bath recipe. Needed ingredients: 1/2 cup bentonite clay, 1/2 cup Epsom salt. Essential oils, optional. Directions: you should dissolve the Epsom salt in a hot bath, then add the essential oils. Mix the clay with water, and when mixing make sure not to use metal. Next, add clay to the prepared bath and soak for 20 minutes. Your magnesium levels will be increased and your body detoxified. Oxygen detox bath recipe. Needed ingredients: 2 cups of hydrogen peroxide, 1 tablespoon dry ginger powder. Directions: add dry ginger and hydrogen peroxide in a tub filled with hot water and soak for 30 minutes. This bath will soothe your body and prevent various allergies and irritations.